It's one of the first songs that Rod Stewart wrote when he was still busking on the streets. And Tink's really fond of the song, so of course she asked us to learn this. For Chris, she only asked us like about a week and a half ago to learn this Rod Stewart song. So we're gonna play that for you. And so this is one of the ones that we don't know how to play that we're gonna play for you. This is good. Thanks for turning it out in such big numbers. It makes us feel not neurotic. Tink also wants a 12 string in the band all the time. They're just too hard to tune on the road, but we brought it for the show.
So we brought you a 12 string and a very, really incredible song. I heard this, the first time I heard this song, I'm sure for you too, it made me weep. And I think, just to say, you know, we have a lot of fans in the UK, so we've come to know them fairly well. And the interesting thing about the UK is they really love America. They love our spirit and our courage and
the idealistic side,
you know, the good side, you know, not the part that rebelled, but you know. Anyway, this song, it's about love and loyalty through difficult times, and it just hit me like in the middle of winter. This is like the winter of humanity right now. It's a good time for a song about love and loyalty.
Start right.
I know you don't play, but I'll teach you one day.